What are you wearing?
I am wearing...
Okay, so the hat is black and colors. Martha.
And what's your name?
Cozy.
And what's your name as well?
Sophie.
Nice to meet you. I'll start with you. What are you wearing? What are you rocking?
Today, I'm wearing my friend's brand.
Wow.
No Mask Production. He's a Japanese guy. It's Japanese wax denim. And then these are pants that he made also. Handmade. So a lot of effort put into these. And then Chewbacca Rick Owens little boots. Keeping me a little too warm right now. It's a little hot.
It is like almost 70, but it's fire.
Like a $5 beanie from the Africans.
Very cool. Shout out to the Africans.
Exactly.
And what are you wearing as well?
I'm wearing a Skims top.
Very cool.
Popular jewelry.
Awesome.
Balenci pants.
Very cool.
Levon.
Love those.
And how cool backpack. And prepare.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Well, I know y'all gotta eat, but thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
Have a nice day. We're in Lower East Side, Dime Square. It's such a beautiful day. Amazing weather. It's like 60, 70 degrees. 60 degrees is a new 70. But we're gonna see what people are wearing. Let's go. And what's your name?
Martha.
And what's your name as well?
Fabio.
Nice to meet both of you. Awesome outfits as well. I'll start with you. What are you wearing?
I am wearing Martine Rose.
Martine Rose, shout out.
Diesel.
Elites.
And just Portuguese designer and like heritage family, and this is a Spanish brand called 2J's.
Very nice.
And that's it. This is vintage.
Vintage. And what are you wearing as well?
I thrifted this jacket yesterday.
Awesome.
This is Aritzia, jaded London, and like H&M.
Very cool.
Yeah. And
where are y'all from, by the way?
Lisbon. I'm from Lisbon.
Yeah. And
Portugal. Yeah.
Portugal.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what would you say is the biggest goal for you in 2024?
Growing my career, I'm transitioning into a bigger role.
Yes.
And I'm super excited and just take on a new challenge.
Amazing. Shout out to growth. And what would you say for yourself?
I would say the same. Like, I just started working like 6 months ago, and I just wanna grow my career as well.
Yeah.
Congrats, y'all. We'll have a great 2024, and thank you all so much.
Likewise.
And what's your name?
Terry Sane.
Nice to meet you, Terry. Incredible outfit. Loving this style. Very unique. And what are you wearing? What are you rocking?
I am wearing sneakers. These shiny ones. Incredible.
Love it.
This is my design.
Really?
Yes. And this is also... Oh, this is Saint Laurent.
Very nice. What's your brand or your work?
It's my name, Terry Singh.
Incredible.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what would you say is the biggest goal for you in 2024? In your work?
Stay present.
Shout out to being in the present, being in the flow. Perfect. Thank you so much. And what's your name?
Monica.
And what's your name as well?
Jalen.
Nice to meet both of you. Very dope outfits as well. And I'll start with you. What are you wearing?
So I got this Dickies jacket, Save Your logo. Nice. Instagram, Save Your Worldwide. Shout out J-Tips.
J-Tips in the house.
On the bottom, we got some jeans.
Nice.
Zara. You know, we got to get this.
New York buttons.
Yes, sir.
Very dope. And what are you wearing as well?
My jacket is from Oak and Fort. And my top is from Revolve. My skirt is also from Revolve. Shoes are Steve.
Very cool. And what do you both do? I'll start with you.
So I just graduated. I'm currently an engineer.
What kind of engineering?
Civil engineering.
And what do you do as well?
I'm a student and content creator.
Shout out to content creation. And last but not least, I'll start with you. What's the biggest dream in your life? Your biggest goal?
My biggest goal?
Yes.
I would say New York City penthouse apartment.
Real stuff right there. And what would you say for yourself?
My biggest goal, I say, to be able to provide for my family.
Shout out to providing for your family.
Yes, sir.
And providing a penthouse as well.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Thank y'all so much. And what's your name?
Key.
And what's your name?
AJ.
AJ, as the guest today, he's gonna see what people are wearing, so let's go.
Yeah, we see the outfit. Give us a quick rundown on the fit. Let them know what you're wearing and how much it costs.
Okay. Ooh. It's an aloe set. I think it's like 120, 70. Don't quote me on that.
Okay.
Shot clock boots, 3,200.
Okay.
And this is a vintage Dior saddle bag. Whoa. This was 4,000.
Very good.
Okay.
And the shades.
Givenchy, 400.
Okay, so you are getting money here. You feel me? You are getting money here. All right, bet. Say no more. Give them one fashion tip, but in three words only.
Okay. All about silhouette.
All about silhouette. That's a good one. Before we go, just let us know what's one fashion trend you dislike.
Mixing silver and gold.
That's a good answer. It's like you thought about this. It's like we rehearsed this, man. She was ready for it. All right, rate your outfit.
I'm gonna go with like a 6 or 7. I think it's calm.
Okay.
Yeah, if it was like, let's just leave it there. I'm gonna go like
six. We could do better.
Well, thank y'all both so much.
Of course.
And have a nice day. And what's your name?
Son.
Nice to meet you, Son. Awesome outfit, killing it. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
Zara off the shoulder top. This is from Korea. I forgot the name. But
awesome.
This is from Vintage Sense. I should check them out. They make like one of one custom pieces.
Awesome.
And these are just high cross.
Wow, those are fire. And where's the bag as well?
From Zara as well.
Incredible. And what do you do?
Yeah, I'm just traveling now for a bit.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. And last but not least, what would you say is the biggest goal for you in 2024?
I'm not sure. Make more money.
Shout out to making more money. Perfect.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And have a nice day. We're in Brooklyn. We're in front of the Morgan Ave station. I actually got a ticket jumping the turnstile there years ago when I first moved New York. Don't do it. Don't recommend it. But let's see what people are wearing and don't jump the turnstile. Let's go. And what's your name?
Hey, Mitty.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Incredible outfit. Incredible layering. What are you wearing?
What am I wearing?
Yes.
Only vintage stuff, man.
Wow.
Yeah.
And I love this as well. Vintage. And the shoes.
Vintage as well.
Vintage. Very nice. We will figure out where this is all from. And what do you do?
I'm too many things. I do styling. I'm a waiter. Do
last
whatever
but not
needs
least.
To be done. Yeah.
Word. And last but not least, what's the biggest dream in your life?
I would say that it's time to be free.
Shout out.
All right.
Thank you so Thank much. You. This is Maria Hernandez Park, a very cool park in Brooklyn, New York. I guess like North Brooklyn. I don't know what to really call it. But we're going to see what people are wearing. Let's get it. And what's your name?
My name is Maycon.
Nice to meet you. Incredible outfit. Love this. Out in Bushwick. And what are you wearing?
I am wearing a lot of things.
Very cool.
An Indonesian python leather bag.
Incredible.
This amazing Japanese denim repurposed jacket I got off of Instagram.
Awesome.
A t-shirt from my friend shop, 28 Scott.
28 Scott.
A foxtail from Australia from an antique market.
Wow.
Some chains from the hardware store. Jacques-Marie Maget glasses. Nova Zeff hat.
Killing it.
Piece of fabric from Indonesia as well. And some Doll's Kill shoes.
Can't go wrong with the Doll's Kill.
And a skirt that I can't remember where the hell I got it from. And also a kilt from Highland Kilts that I found online because I wanted to represent those good Celtic ancestral genes.
So unique. And what do you do?
What do? I am a creative director, musician, artist, designer, herbalist, witch.
Love it. Bush witch.
Bush witch.
Yes, I stole that from you. And last,
according to prayers.
And last but not least, what would you say is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
My biggest goal? Just to keep creating and share the love.
Shout out to sharing the love and to continue to create.
That's perfect. What it's all about.
Thank you so much. And what's your name?
Hey, I'm Julie.
Nice to meet you, Julie. Super cool outfit, killing it. And what are you wearing, funny ass?
Right now, I have this puffer. I think it's from Princess Polly.
Awesome.
I have this thrifted cardigan from Hysteric Glamour.
Very cool. I'm wearing Hysteric Glamour shoes right now.
So sick. I love the clogs. Yeah.
Thank you.
And this little top's from my mom.
Shout out mom.
Shout out mom.
And the Demon Time Air Force Ones. Love those.
Yeah, Demon Time. You already know.
And the headphones are also really cool too,
yeah,
on the side. That's very cool. What's your choice for like choosing those type of headphones rather than like, you know, the traditional AirPods and whatnot?
Yeah, so I love like walking outside. I love taking walks. So I like these because like people shit on them for being so flimsy and kind of like cheap, but I kind of like that because I like to hear my surroundings. So like I'm listening to my music, but I'm still enjoying like my environment and hearing like the natural sounds of the world, so.
Shout out the balance of nature and music.
Shout
you gotta be aware in this.
Balance of nature and music, exactly.
And what do?
I do design. So I do visual design and contract work.
What's the biggest goal for you in 2024? What would you say?
Biggest goal? I think biggest goal is just to be more present in my environment, to develop like a community of people that I can really like fuck with. And I also want to release music, so.
Oh, snap. DJ, whatever your name may be.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much and have a nice one.
What's up, y'all? We're seeing what people are wearing in Soho, New York. Make sure you like and subscribe. And like and subscribe and maybe comment. I don't know, but let's see what people are wearing.
And what's your name?
Kenny.
What's up, Kenny?
What's up? What's up?
Very fire outfit. I need to know these shoes too. But what are you wearing?
So right now I got on this vintage jacket. This was gifted from a very close friend. Shout out Zane.
Shout out Zane.
I got this from Uniqlo.
Can't go wrong.
This was thrifted in Paris just last week.
Out in Paris?
Yes, sir. Very cool. I got this from the Essence sale. This is Vermont. A little something, you know, love city it. Of love. What else? These was gifted by my girlfriend just yesterday.
Shout out to the GS.
Yes.
Got you looking fresh.
I got the camper shoes.
Campers.
Yes, sir.
Okay, bet. And then what do you do for people that don't know?
I'm into filmmaking, so that's what I do. But I do a little bit of everything, but filmmaking is like my main creative passion. And yeah, you can expect a lot of stuff coming up soon, so.
And your IG for people?
Ken Larte, KenLarty.
Perfect. And last but not least, what would you say is the biggest goal for you in 2024?
My biggest goal? Ooh, that's a little question. I'm gonna just keep doing what I'm doing and doing it on a bigger level, you know? You feel me? Expanding my creative ideas and bringing all my people together. And yeah, I think that's I'm gonna go with that.
Perfect. Leave it up there. About creative ambition.
Appreciate it.
Thank you so much, Walsh.
Of course, my guy.
Have a nice day. And what's your name?
Emil.
Nice to meet you, Emil. Love the outfit, okay. Killing it. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
Rick Owens.
Rick Owens top to bottom?
Yes.
Incredible. I went to a Rick Owens after party in Japan a couple months ago. He came in on a white horse. It was incredible.
Yeah.
I was like, best guy ever. And what do you do?
I'm a hairstylist.
Very nice, very nice. Is there anywhere people can like find your work to get
No.
Oh snap, exclusive,
no.
Exclusive. And last but not least, what's the biggest dream in your life or biggest goal?
I have to think about that because I feel like right now it's good. Actually happening. So I'm kind of living in it, so yeah.
Shout out to living in your dreams. Perfect. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And what's your name?
I'm Callum.
And what's your name as well?
Jeannie.
And yours as well?
Anani.
Nice to meet all of y'all. Very awesome outfits as well. I'll start with you. What are you wearing?
What am I wearing?
Yes.
From the toes to the top, I'm wearing New Balance.
New Balance. Need this colorway.
Need an Era.
Era.
An OC's t-shirt that I got from a festival.
Awesome.
And somebody's sunglasses.
Very cool. And what about yourself?
I'm wearing, what is it? What's this Brian? Called again?
He's like,
it's not Gentle Monster.
It's not Gentle Monster, it's the other one. Better Feeling.
Very cool.
I bought this jacket this morning on the street. It was $50.
Oh,
this is so nice. It's cute. This dress is Kim Shui.
Awesome.
These leggings are from Temu, lol.
Awesome.
This bag is Venice W.
I love that.
It's so cute now. And yeah, the shoes, I actually can't remember where the shoes are from, but they're not.
And what are you wearing as well?
My hat is a band from UK called Last Wishes.
Awesome.
Sunbuddy's glasses. This is our legacy.
Our legacy.
An old Pink Floyd t-shirt. These are MF Pen.
Yes.
And churches.
And churches.
Very good hiking socks.
I
love it.
Say my Izzy bag.
What do you all do? What would you say for yourself?
I'm a creative strategist.
Shout out to creative strategists.
Yeah, the fakest job going.
Realest job. And what about yourself?
I also.
Also.
Shout out to the creative strategists and creative directors and yourself.
Also.
I love it. And last but not least, what would you say is the biggest dream in your life right now? Biggest goal?
Finish. You know, just walking around here, like maybe just like moving here for a bit at the moment.
Where do you live now?
London.
Oh, so London to New York City. Perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
And what about yourself?
My biggest dream right now is probably to get my driver's license.
Whoa, that's a very UK thing.
Yeah.
That was my dream, but I've like realized that I can't do it. Except in my 30s, I'm not gonna be able to do it.
How to get in the driver's license.
Yeah.
And what would you say for yourself?
Seeing my dog. our dog. She's back at home. I was on holiday.
Shout out to seeing your dog again.
Well,
thank you
all good dogs.
So much, and have a nice day. And what's your name?
Raina.
And what's your name as well?
Gigi.
And yours as well?
Jack.
Nice to meet all three of y'all. Very cool outfits as well. I'll start with you. What are you wearing? What are you rocking?
Oh, this is vintage knit sweater.
Very cool.
Got from a thrift store. This is a little green hockey jersey. Just mixing up the textiles, the fabrics, nice, you know. Man. Got some Polo Ralph Lauren jeans on. Got the vintage Nike ACG boots.
Oh, I like those.
eBay.
Very cool.
You always gotta be hunting on eBay, so that's what I got on.
Thanks. And what are you wearing as well?
I am wearing some thrifted pieces. I got some old work pants,
nice.
A thrifted pleated skirt, some DSW boots. Hell yeah, you know. And then the pearls are urban.
Very dope. And then you have the golf bag as well.
Oh, golf bag. You know, we just went shopping. We got the coach bag soon. We're just chilling.
I'm still wearing my Tyler Creative Festival.
Yes, go Tyler.
It's been a couple months. And what are you wearing as well?
The dress and the top is from H&M. I don't remember where I got the tights. And boots are Steve Madden.
I love those.
Very cool. And what do you all do, by the way?
We're fashion students.
Yeah. Very cool.
Fashion FIT. Students from Missouri,
Missouri.
Yeah, Missouri State. Shout out Missouri State.
Go Bears, go Bears, go Bears.
And last but not least, let's start with you. What would you say is the biggest like dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
I would love to work for Vogue. That's my biggest goal. I want to be in that editorial mindset and working for a magazine. Yeah.
And what would you say for yourself as well?
Oh, gosh. Well, I want to move here.
Word.
Yeah,
Missouri
I've only been here a day,
York.
But...
What up, bro?
And
what would you say?
I'm a design student, so I'd love to move here to New York City, work for a brand, do some designing, something like that. Yeah.
Perfect, though. Awesome dreams. Hope you make it to New York. I hope you make it to Vogue.
Hey, yeah.
Thank y'all so much. Appreciate it. And what's your name?
Jimmy.
Nice to meet you, Jimmy. Cool outfit, cool camera. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
Sweater, thrifted.
Yeah. Very cool.
Pants, thrifted.
Very nice.
Docs.
Can't go wrong.
Can't go wrong.
And what kind of hat as well?
Bought it at about what the name of the store was, but it was in Williamsburg. It's like a army surplus store.
Okay, dope. And what kind of camera as well?
The Fujifilm X100V.
Shout out to that. And you're doing street photography? Are you a street photographer?
No, I just started.
Oh, nice.
Sponsored the channel last week.
Oh, congrats. So you're just getting started.
Yeah.
Dope. So I won't waste your time. And last but not least, what's the biggest goal for you in 2024? What would you say?
I don't know.
That's good enough. To be continued.
To be continued.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey, what are you wearing?
Wait.